Menace 1-5, the disabled advent convoy is just ahead. Engage and eliminate all hostile forces.
Okay, here we are. We are concealed. Let's see, edges of the map. It goes quite a ways off that way. Quite a ways off that way. We're in the center. We don't have a time limit. We're just trying to destroy... trying to shoot everybody. I'd like to be able to hear what direction.
Closing on target position now.
Stronghold up.
Without the introduction of human DNA, these creatures, once operating under the guise of thin men, now show their true form. A purely reptilian species.
No reason for them to hide. The aliens don't need an infiltration unit anymore.
No, they don't. Okay, we're gonna dash up here. Because I'm thinking he could end up coming around. That could be bad for revealing stuff, too. Might want to take our time instead. Of course.
Headed there now.
Hang on, guys. Okay, I thought I heard the doorbell in the distance. It was a UPS guy. All right. I want to get up there and overlook them. I'd like to. That is getting a little close, though, isn't it? Let's stick with here instead. I'm thinking maybe getting up here with Stronghold. Yeah.
Moving to position.
And we could take a couple turns to do that. That'd be fine.
Brücke zu Zielkoordinaten vor.
And if they come in our direction, I don't want to...
Moving out.
Be caught with our pants down here. Gonna just overwatch right here.
Scanner Gebiet.
And we don't want to destroy the supplies. And he's walking over that way. Okay, let's go here.
Headed there now.
It's risky. Everything is risky around here. Okay. And I want to see if there's anything to see. Let's go here. Okay. In other words, it looks good that there's nothing out here to activate if I have him go down and take him. Now they're gonna patrol up and back. I just wait a bit here. Let's get some full cover here. Oh, we're in full cover. That is good, isn't it? Yeah, that's pretty good.
Bin schon dabei.
Spread out over there. I'm wondering if Exalt's hair is wrong also. I didn't check everybody's hair. I was checking everybody's attitude. Let's go here.
That's affirmative.
That's the equipment we're after. We'll have to do our best to avoid destroying the gear while we secure the area.
Okay, looks good. That should be... good.
Closing on target position now. Scanning.
Overwatch right there. Okay, and I don't know which way they walked, but because we couldn't see them. Camera was not focused on them. Okay, let's go here.
Understood. Moving out. I've got enemy movement here.
Ah. That's what we need to watch out for. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so that's as far. We can go. Now, if they patrolled off to the side, they might be on their way back. If they're on their way back and they see, that would suck. So let's get back up where we were. Now we know.
Overwatch.
I really want to take out this first pair. I'm thinking they'll patrol back. We'll just wait for them.
Even fire shots.
Got it covered.
Yeah. Okay, we know how far out we can go. So if we go out here, we'll be seen. So now we know. I'm gonna tuck him in right here. And that should be pretty safe. And we're gonna wait one more turn. Let him walk in. I know how far up I can go now.
Got it covered.
Me and get nicht.
Overwatch.
I'll let him walk in. There we go. Okay. And who always starts our party? A frag grenade. Is our sniper close enough to actually throw one? No, not in this case. What is the chance? 75? Not necessarily that good. I normally like throwing a grenade on him. And I'd rather do it like that.
Grenade out!
I am intentionally encompassing the close car.
They've spotted us.
And no, I do not have them on Overwatch because you really put yourself in a bad spot if you do that. Sometimes now. Most important thing here is take out that guy. 6. 32. We may need to do it with the sword. If those guys stay there, you do it like that. Sword, go up, down, over. 94. And it'll definitely kill. Let's do that to be sure we're definitely not in in range of the other guys. All right.
Check it before you get too close.
All right, he can't even see the guy. He's over there. Let's come over here.
Rücke zur Zielposition vor. Kein Treffer.
All Okay. Now come over here.
On my way.
Overwatch.
Come get some.
Let him be seen. Oh. That's what I'm talking about.
Nailed him.
Shot him in the back. They came up on us on their turn. I do have one guy standing out, but they did not shoot. Okay. Half cover, full cover. Within range. I might want to back these two off, like to here, and create a overwatch area at this level that we're at. Let's pull stronghold back and
okay,
cover.
I'll go.
He's probably gonna come up on him. Let's put exalt in full cover.
Excellent
there.
Position.
Now, 55 to get him with the sniper rifle. Let's overwatch with the sniper rifle when he moves.
Scanning.
She'll have a good chance. We're gonna overwatch there.
Meter fire shots. There.
And yeah, Red Reaper, just overwatch where you're at.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Just out of marked. Oh, okay. Good aim. That's it. Nice. And hit. Boom! That's what I'm talking about. That is where it's at.
That's it!
One more. There he is. Come on. Beautiful. Beautiful. Wow.
Taken care of.
Overwatch is the way to go with that. Ooh, man. Okay, our options are move in on him. Let's see what we can do here. Yeah. That's a miss.
Missed!
Okay. 50-50. Take it. There's a good chance of destroying the cover, too. 4 points is good. Swing out.
Enough, Dimvig!
Was that not... Does that not count as cover? Well, we're gonna do it regardless.
Das ist nicht gut.
Nicht gut. Okay. We kinda have to. I'll do that. Yes.
I get it, right?
I think you should see this.
Laser sight. I think you already have one.
I've got it.
Okay, looks like we got one guy left. Let's reload.
Ready to engage!
Back over
here.
Reload.
Locked and loaded.
Overwatch.
I'm on it.
And I sure thought that should be cover. That rock is not good enough.
Roger.
For cover. Come down here and reload. Good and reload.
Ready to rock.
Having that extra ammo is really nice. Also. Okay, let's hang on, guys. Okay, I'm back. Yeah, okay. Recording good. Alright, so let's go ahead and get these guys
Roger that.
Together. Sniper at the back.
Bestätigt, drücke aus.
Actually, let's put Snake up here.
Running!
And let's run Stronghold over here.
On the move!
We'll try to hear where they're located.
Bitte Feuerschutz!
Okay. Everybody looks good on the reload. Alright. Oops. Beep. Alright, let's move up to the trucks.
I guess that would be okay.
Okay. Up over here.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
I don't like that I don't hear a direction.
Roger. Scanning
gebiet. Affirmative. Covering now. Got it covered.
Need a direction. Alright.
Und los geht's.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Down over there. And I want to do that next turn.
Moving to Overwatch.
Scanning.
Bestätigt. Überwachung läuft.
She does have a grenade. Alright, let's have... let's move up here.
I'm trusting you here. Advent troops spotted.
Okay. Wow. Okay, let's see. Sniper, that doesn't count as a flank right there. 93, 40%, just take him out. I don't have the thing yet. Fire. Crit for 6. Damn, that's not enough. Drop a grenade. Ugh, I can't get more than one. Wow, that sucks. We might want to go ahead and use our flashbang. 52. Like I said, it should be a flank. Is pretty poor. I want to get there, but I can't. We have not disoriented them yet. Let's do that this turn. right, come on. It's got him highlighted. Do it.
Here, catch!
Yes, all three. I don't want to be that close to the snake. Let's pull back.
Well, if you say so.
It's Overwatch.
Na los, zeigt euch!
They move out of cover. Look out. Roger that. Come on, one hit point, that's all you need. Oh crap.
Das ist nicht gut.
Look out, head down. Ow. Yeah, Exalt does not have wild hair like that. I just looked at my notes. Okay, 75. Ah, oh, he's got one hit point. Come on. Needed that.
Ziel ausgeschaltet.
Yeah, he was definitely ausgeschaltet. 71. Fire. Oh, sweet. Okay, we got two for the snake.
Kill confirmed.
Now the snake. 5-7 at 94%. That's pretty good. 34 is bad. Let's go in and then. Okay, sorry about that, guys. Stupid phone. 45. I don't like that at all. Fire. That is not good.
Missed.
That is not good. Okay, the slash only has a 10% chance to crit. It does 5-7. Even at maximum, it's not gonna kill him. Shotgun has a better chance, but only if I can hit.
What's over there?
Oh, it's only a 50% chance to even hit. That's Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Moves out of cover. He's not disoriented. Look out. Look out, look out, look out.
That all you got?
Oh, okay. What?
What was that?
Why does he get to do two things?
They got me!
Yeah, don't move.
Begebe mich zum Ziel.
It's 38. Choices are throw a grenade on him, destroy his cover, and let those two take him out if they can hit. Going with a nice short shot with the sword. And hope one of those guys can do a little bit. Otherwise, Red Reaper's gonna be in trouble. See what the grenade can do.
Get ready for a surprise!
It does have some guaranteed damage. Yeah, he's flanked now. Take him out. Ooh.
Bestätigter Abschuss.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
Wow.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Two wounded, nobody died. We missed half of our shots. 50% successful shot. 3.8 cover. Spread around as far as dealing the most damage is stronghold. Zalt made the most attacks. Red Reaper got shot at the most. And stronghold had the most movement, of course. Alright, who's hurting? We got Lippin. Red Reaper and Exalt. Stronghold is still at Sergeant. But Snake is up. Return fire. Pistol. Demolition. Volley of bullets, significantly damaged. I hardly ever do that. But it's something that we need to do as far as a demolition expert. You never know when we actually need it. And she has additional ammo, so that's... I might do it more if... since it takes two ammo, I have five. Two out of three is bad, but two out of five, that's alright. So I think she'll be able to do it with that gun. Exalt. Not revival. Going with Haywire. Be able to take over some of these robotic units we're going to come across. Laser sight. Losing my voice. And we have a Viper. And we're low on intel. Okay, guys, welcome back. We are back at the base. Actually, you're probably still watching the video. I'm the one that's back. 2 days out from Guerrilla Tactics School. Okay. We were over here. Oh. Black market. Alright, so when you begin the game, there is no such thing as a black market. You have to actually go investigate and find the black market in order to sell stuff. That could be worth it.
Avenger plotting new.
Let's go ahead and at least open that up. Up here in Canada. Last time I had it, it was down in Mexico. Move up a couple of days.
Guerrilla Tactics School now operational.
There's Guerrilla Tactics School. All right. Alright, I've been thinking about this, guys. This trains rookies as specific classes, and I don't necessarily have, let's take a look. I have the main team. Ranger, Grenadier, Specialist, the two sharpshooters. I have an additional Ranger and an additional Grenadier. I also have Necron Overlord. We are about to research psionics and build a psionic facility. We have, and we're going to get that as our... we now have a Lurian, we can actually do that. So, Necron Overlord is going to be our psionic component. In order to do that, we're going to have to expand our squad, which I want to do.
From what I've heard, the Resistance has already seen a boost in their recruitment efforts after word of the Commander's arrival got around. They've needed a leader just as much as we have. And now right. They'll be expecting us to hit the aliens where it hurts. Not that I'm worried. We've got plenty of people itching to take on Advent. Things are just starting to get interesting.
So, but we're 3 days out from opening up magnetic weapons, and I need the supplies. The fact that we're getting the black market could help. I'd rather I'd rather get the, be sure I have supplies for the weapons I need.
I did not think I could have predicted this outcome.
These magnetic-based weapons are a lot like the early railgun prototypes. They fire projectiles at extremely high velocity.
Yeah, at higher difficulty levels, we definitely need to get the weapons first. That is like the main pistol, shotgun, magnetic rifle. Alright, our next research project is psionics.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Hello, okay. Commander.
Hello. We have one engineer. Okay, so if you go to items, these are the individual items you get. On weapons, typically, these are... when you have instant build, that means you get... that it opens it up for everybody. So we're going to instant build mag pistols for 60. We're going to take 15 of our alien alloy, 60 and 125 for the rifle. Whew. Wow, that's over 200. All right, let's do it. Okay, and then the shotgun is basically your shotgun. We need two engineers. We have enough supplies, we don't have the engineers. We don't have any additional... maybe we could sell some stuff. Wow. Alright, now that we have that done, I want to...
Having never stepped foot in one of the city centers, I've never actually had one of these Advent burgers I keep hearing rumors about. No one really seems to be asking the hard questions either. Like, when was the last time you even saw a cow?
I know, they experimented on all the cows, right? Squad size increased by one. We definitely want to do that before we run out of supplies. Wet work would be nice. You get 25% more experience. Lightning strike. Plus 3 mobility for the first 2 turns of battle while the squad remains concealed. That's nice to have. Vulture 75. Enemies drop an additional item with every time loot drop. That's pretty cool. That is pretty cool. But I don't have... Wow, I don't know. I don't know. This is free to do. What do I need? Okay, we're gonna have him be the psionic guy. I want a backup of everything, I suppose. So we have a backup grenadier, a backup ranger. We need a backup specialist. We're going to try and ask Rebecca Adams to be our specialist. That's what we're going to do. And I'd love to recruit more of you guys, but specialist, 5 days. It's a five day task, so. Yeah, we're low on engineers now. Now that we have a thing that requires 2, we're definitely low. Okay, alright. We're still excavating this. We're nowhere near getting the power that we need. 22 days, Jesus Christ. Alright, it's... 22 to... Wow, psionics is way off in that case. We need to get another engineer. Desperately.
Market is open.
Okay, let's see what we can buy. For one thing. Grenadier. That's one of my characters. Rush research. Rush that research for 20 intel. We could buy supplies for intel, advanced focus. The heck does advanced focus do? Autoloader stock. Alright, that's interesting to buy. And we can sell stuff. Advent Trooper corpses. We're gonna keep. I usually am not the one to, So let's keep three of everything. Alright. Yeah, we got some nice stuff. Emperor corpses. Alright, so that's 57. Let's do that, but like I said, we need an engineer. And there's no engineer to be bought here. Just a corporal, although she is one of the main characters. She's one of my characters, so I play her all the time. If I need more supplies, I can come back and sell intel. Okay, let's did we have?
Setting
Let's go back to HQ.
Sector 10, Eastern United States.
See if there's an engineer.
Welcome, Commander.
180 supplies. Yes. We need another 100. Let's sell the intel for the engineer. Yep.
Avenger plotting new course.
We're heading back. We're gonna sell our intel for the engineer. Our use of intel.
Market is open.
We opened up all three, and remember the intel. It costs us more intel to scan now because of that black project. So let's go ahead and get the supplies here. At 203.
Setting course for the Eastern U.S. precinct.
And back and forth, using up our time here.
Welcome, Commander.
We're gonna pick up an engineer. Okay, let's take a look. As far as
Hey, Commander.
The shard gun, we need 75 supplies for that. It is an instant build for our shotgun, but we need 50 more supplies. Either way, I actually want to put our extra one down here. Alright, and we are at 11 days, so that's much better. Much, much, much better. Okay, Skulljack is still 4 days out on that. We need supplies to get the shard gun for our ranger. 75 supplies. We need another 50. Do we have enough to sell for 50 supplies? I don't think so. At least it's opened up now. Now that we have the engineer, it's opened up. Let's go over
Avenger
here.
Avenger plotting new course.
Let's move up this one. Oh dear.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Alright. See, everybody's recovered from their wounds. So I'm not as concerned about getting wounded in this game as I was previously.
Commander. We've received word that the aliens have completed a facility devoted to their work on the Avatar Project. If we can establish contact with the local resistance forces in this region, we can make a move on that facility and destroy it to set back the aliens' operation.
Okay, so over here, there is a mission, and it is a long way off in New Indonesia. Right, so it is... Our closest way is up top. That's our closest approach. 1, 2, 3. That's going to be a long time before we can do that. So this is going to be locked for a long time.
An urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
I had high hopes for the resistance under your leadership, Commander.
Yeah.
And you have outdone yourself.
Oh, okay. Thought you were going to be upset. Because they made some progress. They made 5 progress this month. Of course, this is when they open it up, for real. Alright, so boom, we got an influx of cash, shard gun, and I think additional experience on mission coming up. No, let's save it for Psionic Lab. Yeah, we're going to do the shard gun, though. Hey. So here's some intel of projects coming up. Alien facility construction... 3 weeks. So every 3 weeks they're going to get a new facility. Retaliation strike is coming up in 2 weeks, at which time we can stop one of these, or maybe one of these 3. Now here, if I had 25 intel, which I don't, I could unlock that hidden event and actually see what it is. So we're not going to worry about that. A couple things coming up is an alien cipher and a minor breakthrough. So the breakthrough just adds a block to the progress meter. This one, aliens increase the strength of their encryption, increasing all intel by 100% for a month. Let's just see which one is better. I'm probably going to go against this one and let it go up again for another month and not expand into another, because I'm looking to get the psionics first, and then we're going to get some, then we're going to start cranking it up seriously on resistance comms and get going. But I want to get the psionics lab going up and running first. So that may push it out a whole month, which may be fine. Then again, that's in 2 weeks, so it's like 6 weeks out before this goes away. So I may end up doing that. The other thing is that if the progress meter fills up, it's not end of game, it is a countdown to the end of game. Alright, but we got a bunch of supply. Oh, supply drop. Okay, we don't actually... That's the other thing. We don't actually have the supplies. The supplies have been dropped off over there. Let's finish this up and then go to the supply drop. Except we have a mission immediately, which gives us a huge reward. 178 supplies, 91 intel. Well worth it. And it's a council mission. Council of One. Operation Amber Mask. Neutralize the target.
Setting course for Western United States.
Okay, the first thing I'm going to do is come over here and fix him. Why it does this, I do not know. Sorry about the background noise, guys. That was something else. Here we go. Alright, so, blowout. Why does it pick blowout? I don't know, because that is not the way he was designed. He was designed right here, simple short. Boom. Okay, and I don't know if he's supposed to be wearing, they're supposed to be wearing the glasses that they're wearing and whatnot. It's kind of weird the way it does it. It's like picking up you guys, but then I don't know. What, plus 15 dodge. You know, I was just looking to see what it was. That dodge looks like, yeah, this is the wrong makeup. That's more like it. It looks like what we're... Dodge would be best on Stronghold. Okay, let's talk about PCSs. Dodge would be best on Stronghold. However, Stronghold, goes in with a sword. The sword has like a 90% chance to hit, 90-something. If he gets an aim bonus, that'll bring it up closer to 100. Because he is missing sometimes with the sword, which can be a critical problem. So the plan was to give him a PCS at aim so that he was always hitting. And, if he's going to stick his neck out, it's not going to get chopped off because he's going to be able to get it done, you know. That's our medic. These two are staying back, except her. She's going to be going up into pistol range quite a lot. So she might want the dodge. And I'm always moving Red Reaper around into a good place to launch grenades and shoot stuff. I think I'm going to give the dodge to Red Reaper at this point. Sorry, Snake. Snake, you'll get it next time. So come in here. I'm going to give her the dodge. Yes. Once it's installed, you can't take it out. Alright. Done. It is done. Alright. Now, we've already got his weapon upgraded with the scope. She's going to be using the pistol, so no upgrades for her. That one's upgraded. Bertha Ballista. Okay, he's got a mag rifle. Edit. Let's see if I can customize more. Can I customize his attitude? Yes, I finally can. He got that promotion. This is the stuff you have to go through. It's kind of irritating, you know? What is going on here? Is that it? No. What? Hang on, guys. Something just happened. Okay, guys. I'm back. I made notes on my iPhone, and I'm looking at my notes, and all of a sudden the notes go away. I accidentally hit the delete button, I guess. Thankfully, there was a recently deleted, and I restored it. Wow. It's like, oh my god. What the hell? All right. This is how he's supposed to look. Intense. All right. I don't know if he's supposed to have the shades, but I didn't look at that. I got the hair and the attitude right. Why it changes it, I guess they thought it'd be cool to change it. Alright, on... now that we upgraded the weapons, this is a new weapon. So... we have lots of stuff available. Uh-huh. Increase the crit chance, instant free kill on the repeater, 5% chance of that. But he's doing more damage than everybody now. Everybody with the regular weapons until we get those upgraded. Clip size, that would increase it by 1. It's not an advanced, but the advanced auto loader. First two reloads are free. Clip size is already 4. I think that's pretty good to get. Let's go ahead and get that. Yeah. Reloads, 2 free reloads. Alright. Fire hose. Because it never stops. It just keeps on going. That's why I named it Fire Hose, so I can remember that. All right, the color that we're going with is white. What is the pattern? What the hell kind of pattern is that? Let's see. It's weird the stuff that they chose. That's the shim, whatever. All right, let's get. Right. I love putting the weapon in the same pattern as the uniform. I don't know why. I just like it. It's just a thing. Okay, he can do haywire now, which is cool as well. So, fire hose, haywire, and anybody gets hurt, he can help them out. So he's all around helpful guy. Very intense. Okay. All right. Do we have everybody's attitude correct now? Not necessarily. We got. I'm just gonna double check these guys. So if I can get it, I don't have to do it again. Twitchy. Actually, he's supposed to be intense, not twitchy. That's wrong. Can't change it yet. So, Corporal. We know we can't change it. Corporal, we can change these three. So, have already changed her, probably. Yeah, no, I did not, but I can change her now to what she's supposed to be, which is laid back. All right. See, Stronghold. I'm sorry, guys. I'm just correcting all this stuff. He is supposed to be twitchy. You can just tell by the way he's looking around. He is twitchy. And then, last but not least, we already had. We changed him to intense, which is where he's supposed to be. This is actually an easy mission, which means we're going to have less guys. But we're going with our full complement. We need to get somebody up to captain to open up this last slot for our psionic operative. You may be saying, hey, if you get a squad wipe, what are you going to do? Yeah, I know. If I get a squad wipe, what am I going to do? Well, what I'm going to do is panic.
The spokesman has confirmed the location of a VIP valuable to the alien cause moving in this area, and he's asked that we use this opportunity to neutralize the operative. Secure the surrounding area and remove all enemy security forces guarding the target. Bring him in alive if possible, dead if necessary.
Always try to bring him in alive. Sometimes get a new thing. So you always want to try to bring him in alive if you can. Could be a scientist, could be an engineer, actually could be a soldier even. You never know what you're going to get.